So today it's going to be a very easy 10-minute presentation. We're going to make things easy. I'm going to talk about a couple things. The first one is my background and why I'm different from anyone holding a camera. The second is why videos are important to you and your business. We're going to talk about a couple of referrals and what makes sense for me and my business, questions and answers, and if you paid attention, some prizes for you guys. So, first of all, my business background, I am a sales and marketing background. I did sales and marketing. My undergrad at the University of Akron is in business. My MBA is in marketing at the University of Akron. And I got into videos afterwards. So whether I like it or not, that separates me from most of my competition, because every time I'm doing videos, I'm not thinking about applying to Cannes or Hollywood. I'm really thinking of creating videos that help your ROI and your own bottom line. And that separates me from all the artistic industry that I work in. The second thing that it's very, very important and separates me from my competition is that my business model is having no overhead, meaning I don't have a huge studio, and I don't own a huge team, expensive equipment, so that overhead is not transferred to the cost of each and every single one of the videos that you make with me. So those are the two differentiations that are very important for you guys to remember. Number one, it's the marketing mindset and background. And number two, it's that the cost is really low because I don't have a big overhead. Transitioning to videos and why videos are important and why these apply to you and your businesses. Video is the most effective and efficient way to legitimize a business or to legitimize a person as a subject matter expert. It might take hours of writing, or you have to pay someone to do that. With me, it's very inexpensive, and you can actually connect very nicely. Plus, it's the easiest and most effective medium that our clients and prospect clients are hoping to see you in that way, in that light. Unlike pictures and print in the past. So, videos is the way of tomorrow. Your competition is doing it. Your friends and family are doing it. You should do it too, personally. So now transitioning to referrals and what makes sense to me and my business. There are a couple of industries that I am going after. I hope you guys can remember this. Wink, wink. One is manufacturing. The second one is private schools. The third is family-owned businesses and or privately owned businesses. So those three industries make sense to me. They're constantly in need of new proprietary content in the way of videos. And within those industries and companies, what I really like and the right contact for me to have is the business owner, if it's a really small, on the smaller side of an organization, or someone in the marketing department, if it's a little bit of a medium-sized company. If we go into bigger companies and the big gorillas in industries, they have their own business videographic team, so basically they don't need to go to people like me. So that's all I have for you guys. Any questions? Yes, sir.
Can you tell us about the Purell video you did again?
Yes, I did a video for Gojo, for Purell hand sanitizer. In 23 seconds, we showed all, basically, their distributors, clients, and prospect clients how to load their new way of loading soap. Yeah. It's actually on one of the videos that were sent to you guys, so probably you guys were able to see it. Yeah.
What package options are there for someone who wants to use your services? What's the financial end?
Videos, don't think of videos in the thousands of dollars per minute anymore. Right now, with low overhead, with people like me, it could be into the hundreds, maybe less. So basically, it's very inexpensive and accessible, and with guys like me, we really level the playing field with the competition of the big production companies. Any other question? Yes, sir.
Would you come out to my business and you would figure out what we want to do maybe with clients? Do you help with all that?
Yes.
In the video?
Yes, I help with all types of videos, including client testimonials, going through the copywriting and what the messaging is. Because of my background in marketing, you don't need to hire basically a marketing agency and then a videographic company. I do both. Yeah, and I travel throughout. Most of the time we film at the client location or the client's client in the house or for testimonials, and we travel around. Yeah.
I thought it was interesting how you did the work with family reunions and things like that to really more or funerals or whatever. So I just wanted to mention that to anybody out there.
Yeah, I started my videographic work. I started it connecting with patriarchs and matriarchs of families and videographing their stories, their values, and their heritage, and creating like an HBI type documentary, privately held for the family. So their future generations can know where they come from, so they know where they go. That's how I started. That business is called Legacy Biographies. I have the Legacy Biographies for family members, privately video biographies, and corporate biographies for the corporations. Any more questions anyone would have? Yes, sir.
Do you do any like different types of programs for like nonprofits as far as like nonprofit type things?
Yeah, we do. One of my best clients are actually 501c3s and nonprofits in general. And I do adjust to their needs. So if it's something, a smaller nonprofit like the one I used to work for in the past, actually, I do adjust that. Yeah, the price.
Do you have any good jokes that you can share with us?
They're all good.
I'm really not funny at all. So, any other questions that you might have? No? Wait. Thank you. So before we adjourn, I have a couple of questions. And the first one that answers gets the gift. In the email that went yesterday to you guys, how many video samples were there?
Three.
Who said four first?
Four.
It was four. That was a good guess, but it was four. Great. And the next question is, what are the two differentiators from me and anyone else holding a video camera?
It.
Yes.
It's your marketing and sales background.
Perfect. That's the one. And what's the second? What are the two ones?
Low overhead.
Low overhead. So cheap videos on the marketing. You can do that by saying I keep the price. Yes. And then the final gift card goes to who can name three of the four industries.
Here,
manufacturing,
schools, and private
businesses. Yes, sir, that's it. Any more questions, any other comments, threats, no? Thank you very much for the time. I appreciate it. And I'm looking forward to giving you guys way more referrals. Thank you.